Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today in this video we are going to discuss how we can install VirtualBox in our Windows 10. So why we use VirtualBox? We use VirtualBox to install additional operating system to our laptop. Say for example, you can install Windows 7, Windows 8, even you can install Linux, Android and Mac OS. So VirtualBox is a software which allow you to install different operating system in your computer. So let's see how we can download and install VirtualBox on Windows 10. So just open your favorite browser and search for VirtualBox. Then you will get this link. Open this link. Don't worry, download link will be on the description box. So here you get VirtualBox. So sometimes this VirtualBox is called virtual machine. So here you get download VirtualBox 5.1. Just click this. So here you get different option. So if you want to install VirtualBox on your Windows, then you have to download Windows host. Or if you want to install this VirtualBox on your Mac OS, then you have to download OS X host. Or for Linux, you can download this. So I'm using Windows operating system. So I'm going to download Windows host. And for other operating system, you can select any one of these which suits your operating system. Windows, so I will use Windows host. So it will start to download. It's about 120 MB. So I will cancel this. So I had already downloaded this VirtualBox. So just open your downloaded file. So it's preparing for install. So let me minimize this. So here we get setup wizard. So now click on next. So don't change any settings, just click on next, then click on next. Don't worry about this warning, this will not affect your computer. Just click on yes, then click on install. So it will take time to install. So our installation has been completed, so let's click on finish. So our VirtualBox is installed in our Windows 10 machine. So by using this VirtualBox, you can install any kind of operating system in your computer. So this way you can install VirtualBox on your Windows machine. So in next video, we'll discuss how we can install Linux operating system in our Windows machine using this VirtualBox. So stay tuned with my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, and after subscribing, don't forget to turn on the notification bell. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. See you in next video.